What a great day. Suffering and they're having a party. Eureka!
Has me tuckered out. I'm gonna sit this one out.
Ah, peace and quiet. And a little snack, too. Not again! Just the place for me. Just in time for the fights. What? Oh, no. Aha. Let's see anyone get me out of here. Hey! Oh, no!
Catch the license number of that little striped truck.
A cave. Peace and quiet at last.
Oh, that's better.
Iggy, dear, stop practicing now. It's time for lunch.
Come on, Grandma.
Yikes!
That doesn't. No more Mr. Nice Cat. That trombone has got to go.
You're just getting so good, isn't he, Grandpa?
I just can't sit still when I hear you play. It's just like the good old days with the big band.
As soon as I'm done eating, I'm going to go put in another 2 hours of practice.
Not if I can help it. Well, that's that. Oh, it can't be. Give me that. This is going to be harder than I thought.
Some cats just don't know how to listen to fine music.
Lover's Leap. Oh, that's perfect. So long. Can't say it's been nice knowing you.
It's a nice day.
Huh?
I'm sitting on a limb, soaking up the sun, and I says to myself, nothing could ruin a beautiful day like today.
How about it if I say I'm sorry?
I accept your apology.
Oh, it's a good thing Iggy doesn't play the piano. Huh? A traveling carnival? That gives me an idea. No one will notice a trombone with all those other prizes.
And we have a winner.
Isn't there any place I can get rid of this thing? The post office. Why didn't I think of that before? Finding your way back from outer Mongolia. Oh, no. I forgot the stamps. You can't do this to me. I try and try, but you just keep coming back. Take that, you trombone.
Heathcliff? Heathcliff, have you seen my trombone? I wonder what happened to it. Oh, well, Grandpa says if we can't find it, he'll buy me a tuba. Grandpa says there's nothing like a sleep in the deep played on a good, loud tuba.
Let Professor Heathcliff show you the correct way to bathe a dirty cat. First, place a rubber mat down so your cat won't slip. Then fill with warm water. Hold your cat gently but firmly and start to wash him. Finally, rinse off the cat using a large sponge or, if possible, a spray bottle. Dry your cat off with a towel and voila, a Professor Heathcliff cat bath.